Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. The Senate will come to order. Will the clerk please call the roll?
Senators, Baisley, Bridges, Buckner, Buckner,
excused.
Coleman, Cutter, Danielson, Exum, Fields, Gardner, Janal, Gonzalez, Hansen, Henriksen, Jaquez Lewis, Kirkmeyer, Kolker, Liston, Lundeen, Marchman, Moreno, Mullica, Pelton B, Pelton R, Priola, Senate District 5.
Vacant.
Rich. Here. Roberts. Here. Rodriguez. Here. Simpson. Smallwood. Sullivan. Here. Van Winkle. Here. Winter. Here. Zenzinger. Buckner. Mr. President.
Here. The morning roll call is 34 present, 0 absent, 0 excused, and 1 vacant. We have a quorum. Senator Bridges, will you please lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance?
Please join me in the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America and to the Republic.
Approval of the journal, Senator Zenzinger.
I move that the Senate Journal of Monday, January 9th, 2023 be approved as corrected by the Secretary.
You have heard the motion. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
All those opposed, no. The ayes have it, and that motion is adopted. Senate Services.
January 10th, 2023, correctly printed. Senate Bill 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Senate Joint Resolution 1, Senate Resolution 1, 2, 3, correctly engrossed. Senate Joint Resolution 1, Senate Resolution 1, 2, 3, correctly revised. House Joint Resolution 1, correctly enrolled. Senate Resolution 1, 2, and 3.
Introduction and consideration of resolutions. Will the clerk please read the title of House Joint Resolution 1002?
House Joint Resolution 1002 by Representative Duran, Senator Moreno, concerning changes to the joint rules of the Senate and House of Representatives regarding oversight responsibilities of committees of reference.
Majority Leader Moreno.
Thank you, Mr. President. I move House Joint Resolution 1002. Colleagues, this is about a couple of new departments that were added and just the committee of reference that will serve as the appropriate oversight authority for those new departments.
Is there any discussion? The motion is the adoption of House Joint Resolution 1002. Are there any no votes? With a vote of 34 ayes, 0 noes, 0 absent, and 1 vacant, the House Joint Resolution 1002 is adopted. Co-sponsors. Will the clerk please read the title of House Joint Resolution 1003?
House Joint Resolution 1003 by Representative Duran and Senator Moreno concerning a joint session of the House of Representatives and the Senate for the purpose of hearing a message from representatives of the Ute Mountain Ute Tribe Tribal Council and the Southern Ute Indian Tribe Tribal Council and appointing a committee to escort the tribal representatives.
Majority Leader Moreno.
Thank you, Mr. President. I move House Joint Resolution 1003. Colleagues, this is again a resolution that for the first time we will be conducting a joint session tomorrow to hear from the tribal councils in our state.
Is there any discussion? The motion is the adoption of House Joint Resolution 1003. Are there any no votes? With a vote of 34 ayes, 0 noes, 0 absent, 0 excused and 1 vacant, the resolution is adopted. Co-sponsors. Senators Gonzalez, Lundeen, Gardner, Kirkmeyer, Exum, Mullica, Roberts, Liston, Rich, Pelton B., Hansen, Coleman, Baisley, Simpson, Smallwood, Janal, Cutter, Colker, Jaquez Lewis, Rodriguez, Zenzinger, Marchman, Bridges, Hinrichsen, Sullivan, Danielson, Priola, Buckner, Winter, Fields, please add the president. Senators Gonzalez, Danielson, and Simpson are appointed to escort the tribal representatives to the address tomorrow morning. Message from the House.
January 10, 2023. Mr. President, the House has adopted and transmits herewith House Joint Resolution 1004 and House Joint Resolution 1005 as printed in House Journal, January 10, 2023.
Announcements. Majority Leader Moreno.
Thank you, Mr. President. Colleagues, if I can get your attention, we'll be going over the procedures for the inauguration today, so just so that you're aware. The inauguration is today at 11 a.m. on the West Steps. If you plan on attending, please meet here in the Senate chamber at 10:15 a.m. Chief Sergeant Lombardi will be escorting the legislators to the first floor, to the West Steps, so that you may take your reserved seats for the inauguration. So I, given the hour, wouldn't suggest going anywhere, but if you plan to, please be back in the chamber by 10:15 a.m. Tomorrow, Wednesday, January 11th, is the Ute Tribal Council address. We will convene in the Senate and then recess to join the House for the address. There will be a seat for you on the House floor next to your overlapping representative in your district. And we will also be providing pastries and coffee outside the old Supreme Court chamber at 8:30 a.m. for an informal meet and greet with the Ute Tribal Council leadership. So please make time for that in your schedule as well. Senator Zenziger has an answer.
Senator Zenziger.
Thank you, Mr. President. Members, today there will be two SMART Act hearings, also a joint meeting with the Joint Budget Committee. The first one is this afternoon at 1:30. It is a joint Senate Business, Labor, and Technology and House Business Affairs and Labor Committee. It'll be at 1:30 in the Old State Library. You need to bring with you these budget books. It says Staff Budget Briefing Summary on the front with a green stripe, and it says 2023-24 on the bottom, because we will be working our way. Nope, that is the wrong one, but thank you for being illustrative there. Mr. Minority Leader, would you hold that up again? Wrong, that is incorrect, and that is correct. So if you could please just bring this budget briefing book with you, because we will be working. Oh, you're getting in on this too, Mr. Assistant Minority Leader. Thank you. Following the joint meeting with the business committees at 1:30, we'll be having a second SMART Act hearing and joint meeting with the Senate Agricultural and Natural Resources and House Agriculture, Water, and Natural Resources Committee. This will be at 2:30 in a different location. So the first meeting will be in the Old State Library. The meeting with Ag will be in the Old Supreme Court. Members of the Ag Committee, you too should bring this budget briefing book with the green stripe. If you have any questions, however, please catch me on the floor afterwards. Thank you.
Members, please welcome back to the Senate chamber the amazing Senator Gail Schwartz. Majority Leader Moreno.
Thank you, Mr. President. I move the Senate recess until 1 p.m. today. Colleagues, you do not need to return. We will be simply reading bills across the desk.
You have heard the motion. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed, no. The ayes have it, and the Senate will stand in recess until 1 p.m. today.